Go Green and Scream. It's the name of a promotion this weekend at an outdoor adventure park in Savage. In exchange for picking up trash along trails in Savage Park and along the Little Patuxent River, you can get your adrenaline rush for free. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti did.
From 40 feet in the air, it's a rush. Certainly not your average backyard experience.
This is the ultimate swing!
The giant swing is just one of many thrilling activities you can do for free this weekend at Terrapin Adventures. The outdoor park at Savage Mill is hosting Go Green and Scream. Volunteers who spend just 2 hours Sunday cleaning up trash along the Little Patuxent River and trails in Savage Park can pick one adventure to do for free.
They can come after a couple hours of helping us out, and they can go on the zip line, the giant swing, the leap of faith, and the climbing tower for free.
There's just a lot of ignorance when it comes to people going out on the trail and not being conscious of taking with them what they brought into the park. So there's just a lot of bottles and just trash of all sorts, really. People that go out onto the river and have a picnic just leave all their stuff down there.
Yeah, there's just so much more garbage underneath all this green. In the wintertime, it just looks twice as bad.
When we built this course about 14 months ago, we pulled four cars, 13 tires and 40 bags of trash to start this 2-acre complex.
Terrapin Adventures has been open for almost a year. It offers a wide variety of off-site outdoor fun, but here there's plenty to make your heart race, like the Terrapin Tower.
It's 43 feet tall. It's 12 ways up and down, including head first down, always under a tether or safety line.
Loved the swing, but it was the high ropes course that had me terrified. The adventure guides make it look so easy, but it took me forever to make it over to the platform, which is 28 feet off the ground.
One of the most popular and scariest adventures, at least for me, is the leap of faith, and I'm about to do it right now, and I'm praying, jump in!
Jump on!
Okay, I admit, it took 3 takes to jump before I actually did it. So fun, but so glad I'm back on the ground. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.